I don't know what to say.
Yeah, you do. What is today?
Today, well, we're celebrating my birthday.
Oh, which happy birthday, by the way.
Thank you. 3-0. We're aboard the Chamonix and we're shoving off.
Hi, Meg. Thanks for the birthday party. This is good. Yeah.
30. I'm sorry, Max. 30. Hello. And home. Hello. Happy birthday, Max. Happy birthday, Max.
Jason, you're on.
Max, you won't get any sympathy from me until you're at least 32. Hi, Max.
You did that for
the trip. How ready gets.
Max, good to be aboard the Chamonix this afternoon. I can't think of a better place to be on a Saturday.
Ted and Sue, and we're in good hands, and we're expecting good weather. And looks like we're going to have the sails up about any moment, because there's a good breeze out
there
here.
There is.
We're going to be sailing. We're going to turn that motor off here in a minute.
Yeah.
So, yeah. Woo-hoo! Good day, Sarah. Thanks
Happy
for inviting
birthday,
us.
Max.
Happy birthday.
Happy you're as old as the rest of us now. We're hoping for smooth sailing so that we don't have any illnesses.
Just say happy birthday.
Hey, happy birthday, Max. This is a way to do it. Anybody can go have a birthday party. This is the way in style.
Which way do I keep up?
Pucker up. It doesn't matter. Pucker up. Try again.
Oh, the year was 1778. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. A letter of marque came from the king to the scummiest vessel I'd ever seen. God damn them all. I was told we cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. Well, El said Barrett, cried the town, how I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. For 20 brave men and all fishermen who would make for him the Antelope's crew, God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The Antelope sloop was a sickening sight. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. She'd a list to the port and her sails in rags, and the cook and the scuppers with the staggers and jags. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the king's birthday we put to sea. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. We were 91 days to Montego Bay, pumping like madmen all the way. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. On the 96th day we sailed again. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. When a bloody great Yankee hove in sight, with our crack 4-pounders we made to fight. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears. I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers. The Yankee lay low down with gold. How I wish I was in Sherbrooke now. She was broad and fat and loose in stays, but the catcher took the Antelope 2 whole days. God damn them all. I was told we'd cruise the seas for American gold. We'd fire no guns, shed no tears.
Sorry, I was doing a close up of your nose. Payback time, you know.
All right, because, honey, why are you looking through your... You're supposed to use your other eye, you know that?
We have so many pictures at home.
Oh, oh yeah, baby!
Wow. Thank you.
It's a good gift to get mad.
The card got kind of mashed.
Oh.
Is that from you, Mom?
Yeah.
No, I'm fine.
Did you wear it?
Who's this from?
That.
My mom and dad.
Ooh, I like that.
You're supposed to read it out loud.
I have to read it aloud?
Yeah.
Because you're such a wonderful son-in-law, we would be honored to share our family fortune with you. Unfortunately, we spent it all when she was growing up.
These are like boogers.
The more you have, the harder it is to breathe.
Goddamn them all. I was told.
You better hurry up, because I'm going to go to Matthew Bay and drink all their beer.
I'm a broken man on a Halifax pier, the last of Barrett's privateers.